and Brandon Gunn.
Okay, coach, yeah, adjustments likely going to play a big role in this third quarter. What's been a tight contest so far. The Rams going to get the football first here, and they look to build on their lead as the second half gets started. Now a hit and a loose football. And it's
good to the Eagles.
And
this is a good one.
So that's a solid start to the second half.